What is up, y'all? Today we are going to go ahead and try and take off the heater, the back heater off the bus. We only have one heater on this bus. Like I said in last week's episode, or 2 weeks ago, I have no idea what I'm doing. I've watched a lot of videos because this has made me kind of nervous. I did end up finding another like shut off valve on the engine, which I turned off. Because I saw someone else do it. There was way more, whatever that stuff is, antifreeze, is that what it's called? That's what it smells like. In that hose than I expected. So I have another hose to do. I'm not gonna do it the same way. That being said, I gotta figure out where to pull it off so that it's not gonna make such a mess. Because it's like it was coming out of the other hose. Once I cut it.
Thank you.
obviously, if you saw in the time lapse, I have made a absolute mess. So I guess this tutorial is more what not to do than what to do. There's a lot more fluid in those than I expected, which makes me kind of nervous. Like, did I not shut it off right? I don't know. I turned off the only two valves that I could find on the engine and inside of the cab, but there was a lot of fluid, and I think a lot of it was inside of the actual heater. But yeah, there was a lot more than I expected. Anyways, once this is all put together, you'll see the first time I opened that hose, made a huge mess because so much was at the back, or I guess the front of the bus. The second time I drained it from underneath first, and that helped when I took off that second hose. And then I drained from the front down and underneath the cab, or underneath the bus. It's a cab, so I'm not on. And that helped with all the fluid, but still, there was so much more. Super windy. There was so much more that kept coming out. So, yeah, this was a more not what not to do than what to do, but nobody ever really talks about it and shows everything. So maybe it was good that I messed up on the first one and went from there and reevaluated. It's a messy job, obviously. My gloves that I had on busted, so I just didn't feel like getting more, soap can handle it. But yeah, we'll see.